Good morning, Sydney, Australia. That's looking a lot better than before. Before it was raining, it was wet, it was cold. But that's looking a lot better. So, yeah, thinking of being cooped up in the apartment all day, so I'm thinking I should go for a bit of a walk, meet up with my sisters later. Yeah, I don't know. I'm feeling like I should go to the gym, but I'm feeling a bit sore. I don't know if I should save it for tomorrow. Tough questions. But I'm thinking I should do something productive, you know, while I'm at it, while I'm still here visiting. So, yeah, definitely. Alright, cool. Leave it at that for now. See where I'm at later on during the day. I was actually feeling a little bit hungry, actually, before I head out. Before I figure out what I'm going to do for the rest of the day. So, got the... What do you call it? Made myself a bulletproof coffee, but I added turmeric to it this time. Just wanted to, like, you know, be good for the digestive system and detox a bit from last night. Went out last night, obviously. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna make some eggs. Put this butter here, Nutrilex. Haven't tried it before, but, you know, may as well.
Sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Yeah. Birds chirping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be.
So I'm just here in Hyde Park in Sydney. Yeah, I'm loving it. Fresh air, all green. Great, I haven't been out walking in a park for ages. This is very good, I like it. As lame or whatever that may sound. I know, it's really the simple things in life that really, you know, bring a lot of, I don't know, what's the word, lot of awe, a lot of beauty to your eyes, you know, just the feeling of being here. It's great.
Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
haven't been home yet. Still exploring.
It's pretty cool. This is the Westfield.
It's the Westfield Center.
Down there, you've got like a food court area, you've got restaurants up here.
And where I'm going is the Sky Lobby, and there's a cafe there, so it's pretty cool. Savannah.